Sara Jeronimo, dinilit ang open letter niya para sa mga magulang. Sara Jeronimo previously took to IG and wrote an open letter to her parents where she asked for forgiveness from them. However, a look at her IG account would show that the letter was already been deleted. The letter attained viral status at It Is, where she apologized to her parents from hurting them. She also expressed how much she missed her parents and reiterated how much she loved them. Gusto kong kunin ang pagkakataon na ito na humingi ng tawad sa aking pamilya na nalabis na saktan sa aking naging desisyon sa buhay. Patawad po, said Sara in now deleted post. It was also in the same letter that she recognized the support, care, and love that her parents have given her. Lahat ng suporta at pag-aaruga ng inyong walang katumbas na pagmamahal, walang sino mang pwedeng makapagpalit po nito. Mahal na mahal ko po kayo, daddy at mama ko. Araw-araw ko po kayong namimiss at naiisip. Sara is one of the top Filipino singer on her generation. She rose to popularity when she emerged as the winner of the television singing competition, Star of the Night. She is also endorser, an actress who has made several blockbuster hit films. She is married to actor Matteo Guidicelli. If you like my video, please subscribe!